This is Watcher 3 to Cypher 9. Things are a little chaotic without Keeper, so I need a minute to pull our files on Voss. In the meantime, I did want someone more familiar, but... Ah!
Apologies for the wait. Playing catch-up with our friends in the diplomatic service, but we think we can brief you.
You said it's chaotic there. Tell me the truth.
The military and the Sith aren't happy with our output, and I can't blame them. Master Hillis, can you?
Of course. We never served on Voss personally. It's a newly discovered world, home to a simple humanoid civilization. One species, one government, one city. Voss Kaa.
Primitive. They didn't even have spaceflight when we made first contact.
But they have art and laws and culture. More importantly, they have citizens who can use the Force. Not Jedi or Sith, but something different.
What do they have to do with the Star Cabal?
I'll get to that. Keep going, Vector.
The Voss Force Sensitives are called Mystics. They're healers and fortune-tellers, utterly revered and considered infallible. We want the Voss and the Mystics to ally with the Empire. The Republic is petitioning them too, yet they remain stubbornly neutral.
Of course, half the galaxy has spies there. Who wouldn't? Keeper's files clearly indicate conspirator involvement, but no names or details. All I've got are instructions for a meet.
Do we know anything about this meet?
There's a tea house in Voss Kaa proper. You're supposed to wait for a contact. He'll identify himself with the phrase, anew as the spring. I don't know who he is, or whether Keeper told him about the Star Cabal, but he'll know more than I do.
Assuming he's in one piece.
Assuming that, Watcher 3 out.
We'll await your instructions.
I have docked at the Voss space station.
Darkness, that silence says await.
Voss is a strange world. Both the Empire and Republic vie for the planet's support in the war. The Voss are leery of outsiders. Access to the planet is restricted. You need permission from a sanctioned official to shuttle down. We've contacted Darth Saravin, the emissary trying to woo the Voss. He believes you're coming to help.
I can help him conquer this planet. I have no desire to play diplomat.
Conquest died years back.
The Voss are attuned to the Force, and their leaders have visions of the future. When we tried to invade, they were ready.
But the vision interpretation was lacking.
This is true. They thwarted what they foresaw to be invasion. But the Emperor's purpose was to claim a Voss visionary to house the voice of the Emperor.
So what is my purpose on this planet?
The true voice went on a pilgrimage to discover the nature of a great dark side presence on Voss. He has not been heard from since.
The voice is quieted.
You must retrace the voice's steps. Discover what has befallen him and free him.
Where do you suggest I begin?
The voice sought a Voss hermit named Madaga-Ru. To request an audience with Madaga-Ru, the voice was to light signals scattered about the land outside the Voss capital, Voss Kaa. This hermit was the last being to see the voice. Find out what he knows.
Outsider? Enter, please. Yanatan, remove incense for comfort. And pour the simple teas. We are honored.
Don't burden the woman, Phaeton.
She looked unburdened.
I am Bas-Ton. This is my tea house. Forgive my son. May we start anew as the spring?
You're very kind. Is there somewhere we can talk?
Host the others. This woman is a friend of a good friend. I will share her time.
We'd like to see the city, if you don't mind. Maybe look up some friends in the diplomatic service.
Don't worry. The family won't bother us, and no one else suspects. Living with these creatures for 5 years earns some credibility.
That's either quite a disguise, or you're Voss yourself.
Our employers surgically altered me to look like the real Bas-Ton. The only way to infiltrate a closed society. I got to know my family, raise children, kiss my wife. I don't care how exotic they look, their breath always smells like Minok dung. It's some spice in the blasted food.
I'm operating on limited information. Why am I here?
My orders were to find you a lead on Albathius, a human who showed up a few years ago. Voss called him the Shining Man. Where he came from is a mystery. But it only took him 5 weeks to go from outsider to practically Voss. Went through a dozen rites to earn their respect. Knew their culture inside and out. Knew their politics. Textbook infiltration. Impossibly perfect.
Let me guess. No background, no known associates. Makes records disappear.
We couldn't find a vid of him arriving on the planet. And you saw what security is like. Anyway, just when it seems the Voss can't love him anymore, he dies in his sleep. Buried with honors, mourned like one of them. No one's touched the case much since, so if you want to learn what the Shining Man was up to, you've got a nasty job. Start with the tomb.
You expect to find something with the body?
Something the Voss buried. Something in the body itself. It's a place to start, anyway. Tombs at the base of the mountain, holiest place a non-Voss can be interred. Predators keep the area clear these days. If you want to go in as a pilgrim, I've left clothes and instructions at a dead drop. Give me a call once you're in.
Theriton returns at sunset.
Our family must prepare a welcome. We will speak again.
Outfit, part of the pilgrim's ritual to the Shining Man's tomb. Best way to avoid drawing unwanted attention. Tradition says the pilgrim's supposed to collect ceremonial offerings from the seeker's path. That'll be your first stop. Then the tomb itself. Just watch out for the subhumans. The Voss call them Gornak, but all you need to know is that they're vermin with blasters.
Voss welcomes you, outsider. Why do you seek Madaga-Ru?
My business is none of yours.
Resistance is wasteful. You asked an audience. You must give to get. It is the Voss way. Tell me your purpose, or divulge a secret, or all ends here.
There is nothing I can share with you that is sensitive or unknown.
That is its own admission. Payment is made. Madaga-Ru will meet you. The location is revealed. I am Madaga-Ru. I appeared at the signal pyre. I appear here. I recognize you. Another came. A Voss, but housing darkness like you.
You have very astute senses, Hermit. What else do you think you know about him?
There is much I could tell you. You have learned nothing on Voss is free. You will reach your goal, but before that, you will grant me a favor.
You do not dictate to me. If I do not succeed, you will suffer.
Respect the Voss way or suffer. While on Voss, the way of Voss will rule you.
You're going to die for that.
You will not, cannot. The price is paid. The one you seek forced me to help him unlock the secrets of Voss. I could not defy him. He went to the Dark Heart Chamber in the Nightmare Lands. You must follow.
It would be unwise to lie to me.
You asked for guidance, but only Voss can enter the Dark Heart. Your predecessor wrapped himself in the blessing of oneness. Without it, an outsider cannot even see the gateway to the Dark Heart. Vanazo can bestow the blessing in the Shrine of Healing. To find her, seek Fadith Kai and complete the Voss trials.
I will break down the shrine door.
The trials must be faced, or your journey ends. Off, get the blessing at the Shrine of Healing. I will guide you when I can. Respect the Voss way, or the Dark Heart is denied.
We toured the tombs of Pengilan, but they were nothing like this. And all built for a lie. A conspirator.
Bas-Ton, I am in position. Nothing in the sarcophagus but dust and a scroll.
Dust? No way the body decayed that fast on its own. Send me a high-res image and bring the scroll back. Dust sample too. We'll see what analysis turns up.
I'll head back to the tea house.
I'll save a seat for you.
I wondered if you would return. Perhaps the tea?
Come share our meal. My brother Theridton is with us. We celebrate.
Tell us of the stars.
Thank you. Dinner sounds lovely.
Come meet Theridton and my daughter.
I do not wish commando life. I welcome outsiders, not guard against them.
You would leave our world.
I would see Voss and other worlds. Your people bring change.
I wouldn't have pegged you for a military man.
Every Voss must be a commando.
I saw shrines, the shape of time in rubble. Ruins are beauty.
Father says you came to see Voss. How did you meet?
He's being modest, but I got his name from a business partner. I'd been wanting to see this place for years.
We have spoken enough. Our guest grows tired.
It has been our privilege.
I appreciate you putting up with that. Let's get to work. I'll send the ashes for analysis, but I'm more interested in the scroll. It's sort of an epitaph, calls the Shining Man a man of prophecy, who was made whole in the wellspring of the Shrine of Healing.
Something not sit right with you?
The mystics have a whole library of prophecies. The rest of the Voss revere the mystics because their prophecies are always right. If the mystics prophesied the Shining Man's arrival, it would explain why the Voss accepted him so easily. It's awfully convenient, though.
How do the mystics operate exactly? They're fortune tellers, government advisors.
Influential as the Dark Council, reclusive as the Jedi Masters. About the second part, though, made whole in the wellspring of the Shrine. The Shrine of Healing is a mystic sanctuary where people go to be cured. The sick and dying, or the spiritually wounded. Only a handful of pilgrims manage to complete the trek each year. I'd guess if the Shining Man was there, it wasn't for spiritual reasons.
I need to find out what the Shining Man was up to.
There's a pilgrimage camp not too far from Voss Ka. One of the guides there can help you reach the shrine and the wellspring. My advice, if you'll take it, play by the mystics' rules. It's not wise to defy the order of things.
Euphonic, so I require the blessing of oneness.
Oh.
Do I have to ignite my lightsaber to get your attention?
My pain stabilizes these ailing. I heard your purpose. But you are not Voss. The blessing bestows privileges. I hesitate. You cause my insides to scream.
Give me what I want, or I'll make your outsides scream too.
I make myself available. But to be granted the blessing, a sacrifice must be made. To heal, I siphon strength from the able. Will you submit?
I will do no such thing. I need my strength.
Everything costs. It is the Voss way. Submit, and I will bless.
Give me the blessing or die.
I acquiesce. The blessing of oneness is yours. You are bestowed. I must return to healing. Respect Voss.
You have the blessing. It will allow you to see the gateway to the Dark Heart. In order to unlock the gate, you must acquire the Pendant of Bone. Commando Bidek Va owns it. He is encamped in the Gormak lands, warring with the Gormak chiefs. Convince him to give the bone.
You have faced the trials, outsider, but the wellspring is for the broken.
I came a long way to consult with your masters.
The mystics tend the wellspring. The mystics make bodies and minds whole. I disturb them for nothing less.
I'm betting the mystics won't let a woman die on their doorstep.
I will take you to Amin Lay. You must do this alone.
Bas-Ton suggested patience. You're walking the path of the Shining Man. See where it goes.
The fracture is deep. To rebuild a body, a spirit, one rebuilds history. The Vitalicron is the vessel of memory. Each petitioner fills. In a Vitalicron, the ceremony is preserved.
I'm honored, Mystic of the Shrine.
Yes. Breathe the mists and speak true. You are the tree. Your roots, the past, the universe is soil. The tree is sick. See what nurtures the roots and remember your early teachings. A uniform before it became a mask. Who were you then?
I wanted to serve the Empire and all its worlds. Joining Imperial Intelligence was a natural step.
Consider now the seasons that shape the tree. First, a season of fire. You stamped out a spark. You could not purge the darkness. None but you could have tried. Then a season of famine. You stood alone. Your friends and foes carved the wood of your mind. Speak of the wound. Speak of your strength.
Both sides treated me like a puppet. It all started to seem pointless.
Now you are in a season of mists. All things are obscured. Your spirit shines, but it is trapped. You must change. What will you become?
No more control. No more orders. I want to choose my own fate.
Then you are truly healed.
The Honored One, Amin Lei, has spoken. The healing has been recorded. You hold a Vitalicron, the memory of your wholeness, technologically stored. It must go to our vaults.
I can't let this fall into the wrong hands.
Each Vitalicron is genetically locked. Only its creator may know what happened. 10,000 and more are stored in the vault. Honor us by placing yours within.
The Shining Man's path continues. If he was healed, he went to the vault as well.
Bas-Ton, I found a record of the Shining Man's visit to the shrine, but it's genetically locked.
Good thing you went tomb robbing. Sending the genetic workup on the Shining Man's ashes now. My contacts didn't find any identity matches, by the way. No evidence he existed before Voss.
Whatever this conspiracy is, its people aren't careless. Keep looking. Attempting to unlock the Vitalicron now. Looping you in on the audio feed.
Interface activated. Warning, the memory is corrupted. Came to us from the Nightmare Lands. You knew our ways. You bore a scroll.
I remember so little. What did the scroll say?
A prophecy from the Chamber of Ashes. It had been lost to us.
Die! Go back to the Nightmare Lands. Grateful for your trust, but I must leave soon for Voskar.
Trust does not matter. The prophecy you found speaks of you. You are healed. You are the Shining Man.
Doesn't tell us why the Shining Man was sent here, but now we know how he conned the Voss.
He manufactured a prophecy somehow, and came to the shrine to earn the Mystic's approval. Then on to Voskar.
Where the regular Voss learned to love him. What worries me is where he claims to have gotten that prophetic scroll. The Nightmare Lands are forbidden to the Voss. Legend says the ruins drive people insane. And our scouts come back in parts. Old ruins might be the only place he could find materials to fake a scroll of prophecy.
but there's nowhere worse on the planet.
I solve the mystery of the Shining Man. I uncover a galactic conspiracy. I'm going to the Nightmare Lands.
Then I'll dig up what I can, but we've got some prep work to do. Meet me back at the tea house. Bas-Ton out.